Let's go fishing.
Let's go fishing.
I'm on a mission.
I'm on a mission.
It's so pretty, I'd sure hate to waste this chance. We'll find a shady little spot, not too cool, not too high. Perfect for a little fishing and romance. Oh yes.
Morning, morning, guys. It's April the 4th. I think the 4th. 4th or 5th, I'm not sure. Here at Okeechobee, getting ready to fish the Old Timers Tournament 2024, guys. I think I'm just going to stay in the river. The wind's been blowing really hard the last few days. And it's still blowing real pretty good here in the river, so I ain't going out in the lake. But anyhow, yeah, I'll give her the old college try. Get the old topwater out first thing this morning. And then after that, I figure I'll just go to a shaky head or a drop shot and fish real slow, because the fishing's really been tough here. It got down to 60-some degrees again last night here in Lake South Florida, and that's cold. That's cold down here for April, you know, and it's supposed to be like that for 3 or 4 days. So we'll go out here and give her a try, see what we do, you know. Hopefully we get a couple big ones. Yeah, it's cold weather. They might not hit a topwater this morning, but still gonna throw it. Might find a stupid one this morning, latch on to it. Yeah, I was wanting to go out in the lake, but phew, 15-20 mile an hour winds. I ain't doing it. There's one already. There's a good one, guys. There's a good one right there, guys. Oh my gosh, that's a good one, guys. Fish on, guys. Fish on. Oh, fish on, guys. If I can keep him on. He's a good one. Fish on, guys. Need 5 more just like that, man. 5 more just like that. Alright, go put them hooks in me. Start out with about a 4-pounder, guys. Go whoosh. Fish on, fish on. Golly. I tell you what. Start the morning out pretty good on the old plopper. Alright, put him right down in there. Need 4 more just like that size right there, guys. He was right there at the boat. I gotta get that net out in case I get a 10-pounder or something on here. I'm on fish. Another good bait to have on behind something like one of these is if you got somebody here beside you and you're doing this and you're missing fish like I am this morning, just have a fluke on, and as soon as that thing hits the water, throw a fluke in behind. Oh, there he is. That's a good one, guys. If I can hold on to him. Another good one, guys. Another good one. Another good one, guys. Should have had some more big ones in here.
Woo! That got a limp. This has got a girl.
What is it?
That's an ounce. I think it weighs more than an ounce.
How much?
An ounce.
That's a good one, though. An ounce is a good one.
488. 488. 488. 1-1. 1-5.
Yeah.
God damn. You got them alive.
Were they hitting the small or large siders today?
Oh, okay. Five fish. Five very much alive. 1836. 1836.